Hey, what's good, blood? Welcome to the safe house. What, this mean you joining the squad?
Nah, mate. Gotta maintain my free agent status. Not enough booby traps in this place. Still, I'm glad we linked up. Don't know who else would have had the bollocks to take on Cass. Losing their psycho cult leader is gonna hurt Albion, no doubt. But trust me, fam, they won't pack it in so easily. Hope Dead Sex got some fight left in it.
Look at this. The Fed's getting down with us roadmen. Giving the badge a break, Lau.
I'm only human, and we've got a lot to celebrate. Cass finally got what was coming to him. And with Mary gone, the Kellys are on the back foot for once. DedSec is making it hard to be a bad guy in London. Until the Met gets its bollocks back, I'm still on Team DedSec.
What's good, Nauts? You taking a break from your hacktivist contracts?
A well-deserved one. Since we teamed up, the corporate class are thinking twice about fucking with London. See what happened to Castlehaven pissing in their trousers. The tide is turning, mate. Keep fighting, and I'll fight along with you. Laters.
No, you.
Will you stop the fucking laughing? If you've got something to say, just say it before I murk you.
And spoil my one source of entertainment? I'll give you a hint. Spooky voice, catchy name, bit of a drama queen.
Or did you just forget that you haven't actually found Zero Day? You looked at Albion, Sirs, the Kellys, even Sky Melody Larson.
Have you ever considered that instead of looking outside, you should be looking in?
We have a problem. Come talk to me.
Sorry to spoil the party, but we have an uninvited guest in the DedSec network. They're downloading all the tech we've acquired to a remote device labeled Rule Britannia.
What the shit?
DedSec. The name is Zero Day. We've met before, in a past life. This city needed a villain, and you were perfect for the part. Now I have you playing a different role. While you've been running around trying to save this city, you've actually been arming us for a war. But then, it isn't always for us to know the role we play. And sometimes, once we've played it, our role is to die.
Fuck! Zero Day nicked everything we got.
Here's where I would remind you that I've been trying to warn you about the Zero Day threat, if I was an unfeeling machine.
I shut up and just trace that signal, Bags.
I can't pinpoint the origin of the command, but the admin accessed the drive through an IP range dedicated to autonomous vehicles. I have a general geolocation for it, and I suggest you make a visit now.
happening. I'm not going to let my
time. I've sent you the general location of the Zero Day hacker's signal. As I said, I don't have their specific coordinates, so you'll have to search the area. Good luck and Godspeed.
Cheers, bruv.
You're close to the origin point of the signal that hacked our network. The origin of the hacker signal is really close now. It'll be coming from a van.
Yes. We find that van, we find the madness that's been fucking with us.
The van is driverless, but it does seem to be protected by armed drones. So, new plan, keep close enough to it while I trace the controlling signal.
If these things fry me, I'm blaming you for it.
I'll be sure to pass that on with your remains. Complete. The signal controlling the van originated in the Stockwell war bunker. Good chance that's where Zero Day has been operating this whole time. If so, they certainly have a flair for the dramatic.
I'll show them dramatic. Give me their location. I've been waiting for this call.
You're near the Stockwell bunker, potential hideout of the evil universe DedSec that calls themselves Zero Day. The elevator that descends into the Zero Day bunker is guarded by a strange security system, some sort of copycat game. You'll need to solve it to gain access to the lower level.
We got us some top shelf tech here. No way this is from World War II. I mean, who built this shit?
I didn't warn you. Well, I'd be careful not to muck it up next time. No pressure. Most inviting clubhouse, is it? Judging from the security above, I'd expect some unorthodox defense measures.
For real. Not in fucking Kansas anymore. Not on fucking planet Earth. Something weird up ahead. I'm gonna check it out. Oh my days, fam. I'm standing in the middle of Zero Day's main base. All of them must have been moist and just legged it. I hit me with some intel bags.
It's, not authorized. How can it be not authorized?
You saying someone's, like, blocking you?
By, apparently I can't say. Can I say this is really fucking annoying? Oh, well, there's that at least.
The hacker got back here too. See what you can turn up. I'm gonna skin this. fuck when we find them.
Yes, I may be able to analyze individual data points. Suggest you make this a quick investigation, though. I'm picking up Albion activity in the area. Possible they are searching for Zero Day as well.
This is fucking production value, cuz. Like, bare value.
This is the Bagley source code, a copy of my brain from BrokerTech. Code we acquired in Sky Larson's lab. Zero Day has reverse-engineered Themis drones. Could they have their own private fleet? Zero Day has a backdoor into Filament, that deep surveillance supercomputer Malik was so concerned about. Zero Day appears to be running the chip tracking tech we acquired from Mary Kelly. Now, what do you suppose they're doing with it?
Fucking fuck!
Clearly, DedSec has been unwittingly nicking toys for Zero Day. I'm detecting some devices over in the crash pad that could fill in some details.
Ouch, that looks like a stinger, eh? Oh, ease up, please. Let him breathe. Our very own Guy Fawkes. It's the wrong mask, though.
Fuck you. We didn't set that bomb. We defused it.
Even if I was inclined to believe a DedSec insurgent, do you think it really matters at all?
Since when does Albion get to play judge, jury, and executioner? You have no jurisdiction in London.
Oh, I do now. Listen up. Get all your units to move in and lock down the city. Provide medical aid. Help the injured. And guns out. Let's make it look good for the fucking cameras. Understand?
Well, well. If I were a betting AI, I'd say Nigel Cass had advanced knowledge of the London bombings and the location of that DedSec safe house, almost like someone tipped him off. But I suppose you'll put this together in your own time.
Time for a hard reset.
Oh my God.
Breakups are hard.
Is London burning?
Parts of it.
Then I've held up my end. Release the filament code.
One of your DedSec squad, he stopped the Parliament bomb. I was rather counting on that one, to be honest.
This is still the largest terror attack in London's history. If you can't work with that...
Oh, I'll work with it. But the deal is off.
Do you know who you're fucking with, Mr. Cass?
I know you set off bombs across the city and fucked your friends. I don't know what mischief you'll get up to with a big girl toy like Filament. Cleaner this way, though.
She's running! Get
her! Oh, fuck my life, man. Sabine's with Zero D. Ah, she played Dalton Wolf. She played the OG DedSec, and now she's been playing us, fam.
Explains why she wiped my memory. There's a lot to unpack here, but more pressingly, I've pinpointed where Drawl Britannia is running. That console right over there.
Yeah, found it. Drawl Britannia is some kind of patch for CTOS. Can't stop it on my end.
No one can stop it. That's the whole point. So, impressed?
Depends. What the fuck is Drew Britannia?
It's society's big wipe. While DedSec runs around fixing bugs, I'm deleting the source code. Frying the hardware too, all of it. It's actually a beautiful thing you've done by helping to steal all that tech.
Ah, I've seen some beautiful things and I'm positive your plan ain't one of them. Also, when do I get jumped by the rest of Zero Day, huh?
Oh, it's just me. I learned very early on that no one was willing to make real sacrifice for change. In the end, history's actors work alone.
Yeah, right. You bottom shelf terrorist.
Ouch. I had hoped you might at least understand why I did it. Why we recruits? I am sorry. But once again, DedSec has outlived its usefulness.
Spread out!
Millions will suffer today. It's an honor to die among them.
Search the area!
I need time to crack the security system and open the blast doors. Try to survive until the process is complete.
Here goes nothing.
You had enough? What's taking you so bloody long?
No!
The doors. I suggest you make a swift and safe escape. You'll need to find another exit. Albion has dispatched personnel to intercept operatives across the city.
Come on! I'll take you on! I don't give a fuck!
Me, that was intense, but I got out.
Yes, brilliant work.
What a ras! Did you send them to me? We got Albion arseholes chasing me down. They're up all our asses. We need a rendezvous.
Sabina's leaked your locations to Albion. All operatives are currently compromised. I suggest you all lay low and avoid any large groups. I'll send you a low-key meeting spot.
Referring to man suspect's vehicle.
this is a difficult distinction for a vicious mammal like you to grasp, but there is such a thing as being too violent. I'm not sure, but I've secured an alternate location for an emergency meeting far from the safe house. Pushing the coordinates now.